The United States needs a new stealth bomber to meet the strategic challenges of the 21st century. In recent decades, countries such as Russia and China have developed advanced air defense systems capable of detecting and shooting down older military aircraft. Their radar technology has advanced rapidly, threatening the effectiveness of previous generation aircraft, such as the B-2 Spirit and B-1 Lancer. In addition, rising geopolitical tensions and the need to maintain the global balance of power make the B-21 Raider a strategic imperative for the United States. The aircraft is designed to ensure a strong deterrent capability and the continuity of the national defense strategy over the long term. The development of the B-21 Raider began with the U.S. Department of Defense's need for a more efficient and adaptive long-range bomber. The Long-Range Strike Bomber, LRSB, program was announced in the early 2010s as part of the military's modernization plan. In 2015, Northrop Grumman, the company that previously developed the B-2 Spirit, was selected as the prime contractor. After an intensive design process and prototype testing, the aircraft was unveiled to the public in December 2022. Full-scale production is expected to begin in the mid-2020s, with first operations targeted for later this decade. The aircraft's development was conducted through a secretive approach that ensured sensitive information was not leaked to competing nations. Northrop Grumman, one of the world's leading defense companies, is responsible for the development of the B-21 Raider. The company has built a reputation as a leader in stealth technology, from fighter aircraft to unmanned aerial systems. Their experience in creating the B-2 Spirit provided a strong foundation for developing the B-21 Raider. In this project, Northrop Grumman worked closely with various industry partners to ensure the integration of the best technologies, from avionics to advanced materials. With government support and strict oversight, Northrop Grumman ensured that this project was completed on budget and on schedule. The B-21 Raider carries a flying wing design similar to its predecessor, the B-2 Spirit. However, this aircraft uses the latest generation of composite materials designed to absorb radar waves more effectively. A more sophisticated radar-absorbing coating, coupled with a specially designed aerodynamic shape, makes the B-21's radar signature almost undetectable. A special cooling system is also applied to reduce the infrared signature, thereby increasing survivability in high-risk environments. In addition, this technology is designed to face future challenges with the ability to adapt to increasingly advanced enemy sensors. The B-21 Raider is designed to carry various types of weapons, both conventional and nuclear. This aircraft is capable of carrying precision bombs such as JDAM, Joint Direct Attack Munition, bunker buster bombs, to long-range cruise missiles. In addition, the B-21 can carry strategic nuclear weapons as part of its deterrence role. Modular weapons bay technology allows the integration of new weapons in the future, including hypersonic weapons that are being developed. These aircraft can also be equipped with high-energy weapons such as lasers to deal with enemy missile or drone threats. With an operational range of more than 9,000 nautical miles without refueling, the B-21 Raider is designed to carry out long-range missions around the world. Its high fuel efficiency allows the aircraft to stay in the air longer, extending its operational area and strategic flexibility. Despite its subsonic speed, the B-21's primary focus is on stealth and efficiency over high speed. The aircraft is also designed to be able to refuel in the air, increasing its flexibility in carrying out long-range missions. The B-21 Raider is equipped with modern, upgradable avionics, ensuring that the aircraft remains relevant well into the future. Multi-dome sensor technology enables real-time intelligence gathering, while advanced communications systems enable the B-21 to operate within an integrated military network. Additionally, the aircraft is designed to be fully autonomous, leveraging artificial intelligence to increase efficiency and reduce risk to pilots. This capability also allows the B-21 to operate alongside drones and other aircraft in coordinated missions. As part of the U.S. nuclear triad, the B-21 Raider plays a vital role in the deterrence strategy. The aircraft is designed to carry out nuclear and conventional strike missions with the ability to penetrate enemy territory protected by advanced air defense systems. In addition, the B-21 can be used for reconnaissance, electronic warfare, and other multi-domain operations, making it a highly flexible strategic asset. With its capabilities, this aircraft can be the spearhead in maintaining global stability and securing U.S. national interests. Aside from actual, compared to its predecessor, the B-2 Spirit, the B-21 has advantages in terms of production and operational cost efficiency. More advanced stealth technology makes it harder to detect, while the modular design allows for easier maintenance. Compared to the B-1 Lancer, the B-21 offers much better stealth capabilities, making it more effective in dealing with modern air defense threats. These advantages make the B-21 an aircraft that is able to provide greater deterrence on the global stage. The presence of the B-21 Raider is expected to change the global defense landscape. With its ability to penetrate the most advanced air defenses, this aircraft puts great pressure on other countries to improve their military technology. It also strengthens the U.S. position as a leader in military technology, while providing a significant strategic advantage in future conflicts. In addition, the presence of the B-21 triggers an increase in the global arms race, which could have an impact on regional stability in various parts of the world. The B-21 Raider project is a hugely expensive project, with an estimated total budget of more than $200 billion. This includes development, production, and long-term maintenance. The high cost has drawn criticism, especially amid pressure to allocate funds to other areas such as health and education. However, supporters of the project argue that the investment is essential to maintaining U.S. military supremacy in the future. Some question the need to develop a new bomber in an era where drones and precision missiles are increasingly dominant. There are also concerns about the escalation of global conflict due to the use of the aircraft in strategic missions. In addition, discussions about the ethics of using nuclear weapons continue to be a controversial topic, especially in the context of the potential for mass destruction. Other criticisms include the potential for misuse of autonomous technology, which could pose risks to decision-making in war situations. The B-21 Raider project has provided a major boost to the U.S. defense industry, creating thousands of jobs and driving innovation in high-tech sectors. Northrop Grumman, along with other subcontractors, has developed an extensive supply chain involving many small and medium-sized companies across the country. This provides immediate economic benefits while strengthening the U.S. defense industrial base. Technologies developed in the B-21 Raider project, such as lightweight composite materials and artificial intelligence systems, have potential applications beyond the military sector. Use of these technologies in civilian sectors, such as commercial aviation or manufacturing, could create long-term benefits that extend beyond the aircraft's initial strategic intent. Despite the enormous development costs of the B-21 Raider, it was designed with long-term efficiency as a primary focus. Its modular design allows for reduced maintenance costs and future system upgrades. Additionally, the use of advanced technologies such as artificial intelligence and operational automation is projected to reduce the need for human labor in some areas, lowering operating costs. The large investment in the project raises questions about its impact on the federal budget and taxes. However, supporters argue that the resulting economic impacts, such as job creation and a boost to the high-tech sector, could offset the costs. The project is also seen as a critical step in protecting the U.S. economic infrastructure from external threats. The B-21 Raider strengthens the United States' position in military diplomacy. It provides significant bargaining power in international negotiations, both in the context of alliances and global competition. Within the NATO framework, the presence of the B-21 demonstrates the U.S. commitment to protecting its allies. On the other hand, rival countries such as Russia and China must take the B-21 into account in their defense strategies. While the aircraft is designed to enhance U.S. national security, its presence can also trigger tensions in certain regions. An arms race driven by advanced technology such as the B-21 could create the risk of escalating conflict. However, its supporters argue that the aircraft serves as an effective deterrent, maintaining peace through military superiority. The B-21 Raider is a symbol of innovation in military technology, designed to meet the challenges of the 21st century. With its advanced stealth technology, long-range capability, and mission flexibility, it is an irreplaceable strategic asset for the United States. However, its high production costs and the controversy surrounding its use remain challenges. Moving forward, the B-21 Raider has the potential to serve as a platform for the development of new technologies, including the integration of hypersonic weapons systems and more advanced artificial intelligence. This aircraft will not only strengthen U.S. national security, but also pave the way for technological advances that can be applied in a variety of other sectors. The B-21 Raider is proof that technological innovation plays a key role in maintaining global stability. Amidst evolving challenges, investing in advanced defenses like the B-21 is not just about military strength, but also about maintaining peace and preventing future conflict. Thank you.